Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you what is the use of compass and a magnet in mini block craft. So let us go to the video. Now let us take our world. And the world is loading. Now we need just two things for this. So let us take that two things. First let us take this. And in tools, let us take a compass. Now let us take items and from there a magnet. Now let us keep this magnet anywhere we like. And now let us go to anywhere we like, far from our world or our city. Now guys, I am totally confused where to go. I also don't know where is my world. So let us take compass from tools.
Hello.
Now we can go where this red arrow is showing. So we can find our world. The red arrow will always be to the place where a magnet is there. So guys, now I have reached the place and here is my city or the world. So this is just the use of magnet. If we are taking the magnet and placing it on one place, we should not place it on any other place than one. If we are placing like that, this compass will always turn to everywhere. So it will be difficult to find where is our magnet or a city. So guys, that's all for today's video. And before winding up, you should subscribe my channel, like, share, and also press the bell icon near the subscribe button. So bye guys, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.